What's up, bro? Say hi to the camera.
What's up, man?
Which way is it going?
It's up to you. I put it on the left.
Cause the battle leash is on the right.
But the current up here is coming this way. At least that way, once he gets out there, it'll keep him pointed in, but the wind too.
Yeah. My age, oh, you got both of them out already.
Well, I can come in, they got skipjack, I'm sure they're done, you know. I mean, I still had the head on the first one, and I haven't reeled in the other, I reeled in the other one too, that it was just a little bit of skin left. And that one didn't have pantyhose, both of those have pantyhose on the chunk.
Bait drop.
Come again. Problem too is, you know, you can't, if you're forcing in, I mean, the chance of you breaking them off, pretty slim. Pulling a hook is another ball game, but actually breaking it, because half a turn, and that's when I hook them. They make their first run. Once I turn them, he goes to full lock and crank. That way they come in fresh like that. That might have helped. But by the time you were trying to bring him back, you know, he's already wore out from the pipe. Hey, I don't know.
It was weird because I brought him in sideways too.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. He was hooked in the anal fin.
Oh. So yeah, you would have ripped the hook out. Not that you knew that at the time.
Because it came to the surface of that white thing over there.
Because all you saw was white. I was like, I'm trying to think. That's got to be a jackfin. Or, well, it could be a bull red, you know, foul hooked or something. Because they're both white as underneath, you know?
Yeah.
So, and finally, like 60 feet out, he turned sideways. I could see the tail. I was like, jack, jack, jack. But I was still scared. I was like, how the fuck bring it in like that, you know? Look at the way he's holding the paddle too. He's not middle in it. You see how far it's off to the left? He's like this, he's short ending him on the right side, not on the left.
Good.
The one that
should have. Well, he doesn't do good with
Oh.